Hi.
Hi, Tom.
Welcome to Berlin, back. We arrived here today from Stansted Airport in London. I have one of Beck's hairs in my video book. We're staying at the Mitz, M-I-T-T-S hostel in Berlin. I'm just been down for a couple of wheat beers in the bar here. Pardon me.
We're having an early night.
Early night. We were up at 2:30 this morning to catch our flight from Stansted. We love our early flights. We did fly Air Berlin. Fantastic airline. Leather seats, food, drink. No bucks fees, but it was quite good.
And so day one of our trip home. Nearly over. Tom, tell us about day two.
Hi. Day two was a bit of a disaster.
Mm.
We went early this morning to the Chinese consulate to try and get our Chinese visas, and we found out that they only give visas to German residents. A bit racist, I think, but so it was a bit of a disaster, so now we're worried that we may not get to China. We have to wait and see. We're travelling to Vilnius tomorrow. That was a successful part of the day because we got our train ticket to Vilnius. Leaving tomorrow night, hopefully we might be able to get our Chinese visa there, but we'll just have to wait and see. Where are we today, Beck?
We are just about to leave Berlin. We're waiting for our train. And we're going to Vilnius. A trip that is going to take us lots of hours.
About 24 hours. And how was Berlin?
Berlin was really good. I learnt that my 4 years of studying German was a complete waste of time. Because I know nothing. but we had fun, didn't we? Despite our dramas with visas and whatnot, found our way around the city. We tried a bratwurst. We walked a lot, and we saw all the must-see sights. We went to the Berlin Wall today. Stop nodding.
I'm just in agreement.
We went and saw the Berlin Wall today, which was fantastic. We picked a little bit off to take home with us, which may be highly illegal. But we had a really good time, but we're looking forward to going to Vilnius and seeing another new country.
Tom, tell us where we are.
Just arrived in Poland. Came and checked our passport.
Show us the stamp.
Stamp.
I'll zoom in. Aha, nice one.
One more country. 20, maybe 30.
And how much room have you got there? Just put your hand on the roof, show us how far the... From...
See, that don't cost a bit.
It's a tight squeeze on the top bunk.
Very much.
I can't zoom out anymore, so...
That's all good enough.
Thank you.
Friday night, I'm going nowhere. All the lights are changing green to red. Turning over TV stations, situations running through my head. Looking back through time, you know it's clear that I've been blind, I've been a fool. To open up my heart to all that jealousy, that bitterness, that ridicule.
Tell us about our day four.
Day four and five I'll go with, because we're in Vilnius in Lithuania at the moment. Arrived last night from Berlin. We caught three trains, an overnight train to Warsaw in Poland. Then we had to change and we caught a train to Slastika. I just made that up because I forgot the other name. And we met some lovely Polish people on the train. We almost got on the wrong train. It's sort of the big train that turned into a little train. One way, the other. We were on the wrong one, and we went to the other one, and it was like a sardine can. There's very many people, a little space. And we got on the train, and some boys gave us beer. We didn't understand a word they said, but we drank their beer anyway.
Let go of your heart, let go of your head, and feel it now. Let go of your heart, let go of your head, and feel it now. Babylon. Sunday, all the lights in London, shining sky is fading, red to blue. Kicking through the autumn leaves and wondering where it is you might be going to.
So here we are, it's Monday, the 12th of April, and we're leaving tomorrow night to go to Moscow.
I think you should put your furry hat on.
I just bought a furry hat. I love it. It's mink, and it goes in three different positions. There's this position, which is normal position. We can fold it down like that. That's the other position. Even tight there. We're in St. Petersburg, and the vodka here is really strong. Thank you.
a
8.
We arrived in Moscow this morning by an overnight train from St. Petersburg.
How was the train?
The train was alright, but we both...
The train was pretty awful, actually.
The train was pretty awful. It was very cramped and not much sleep. And we walked to the hostel this morning.
Rebecca decided she doesn't really like the Russians.
Yeah, we went to hostel. But we hope they love
She's
it.
Finding them a little bit rude. What was that?
We hope that they love their children too.
We're not sure.
Day 11, and we're at in Hayama in Sean, come on and join the video. We've just arrived at Sean and Mises.
Day 11, we arrived in Sasaki with
spot on time.
He's my brother. Mm. Spot on time, 5 o'clock, Sasaki Station. And we're just about to cook up a bit of a barbecue.
And quiet lagers,
bit of traditional Japanese food. It is lush Australian.
Always know, sometimes think it's me, but you know I know when it's a dream.
Disappointing.
This is it.
It's lovely.
It's a bit messy, but it's all
Skylight.
Tom and Beck's mess. This is the potatoes that Tom and Beck helped us to fix.
They look good.
Yeah, they're looking good, aren't they? They've got plenty of potatoes out, aren't they? Oh, and the house that we fixed up the back there, you can see too. Can we use that for something? I don't know what yet. We've been getting the rice field for before. You can see that from up here. That's not mine, a nice one next to the tractor.
Won't you look up at the skyline, at the mortar blocking glass, and check out the reflections in my eyes. You see, they always used to be there, even when this always...
Where are we, Beck?
We are at a sushi train restaurant. I don't know what it's called.
It's called the Sushi Train.
And we're having sushi for dinner, and it's absolutely delicious.
Where are we here? That looks like...
Yeah.
Tom. Where are we?
We are at the Imperial Palace in Kyoto in Japan at the moment.
How was the palace?
We didn't get to see it because it was behind the big wall.
Yeah.
But we went and saw the Golden Temple and that was really nice.
Now we're looking for the lake.
Now we're looking for a lake.
Okay.
Doing alright, aren't we?
We're doing alright, yeah.
That's good.
Why are we here? I'm here, I work here, I live here.
What do you do for work?
I teach. I don't teach well, but I teach.
What do you teach?
I teach English. I don't teach good English, but I teach English.
Where have we been tonight?
We've been to a Korean bar to drink some beer and eat some Korean food. Okay, so this is day 36 of the Beck and Tom trip. We're all excited, but actually we're a little bit sad tonight because Tom and Beck are going to leave and continue day 37 in another country. So tonight we had yakiniku.
Clearly it was good.
Namabiru.
Namabiru.
Futatsu.
And we had chura.
And pumpkin.
So it was really nice.
That's Japanese for pumpkin.
Pumpkin. And I've enjoyed the time we've stayed here, and I hope them all the best for the show.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
So I'll see you later.
We'll see you in Australia.
See you in Australia.
Beth asked me to do one special. We've been to the night market, night bazaar. It's a bazaar night market tonight. It was very good. I bought a new watch.
Ooh.
I bought a new watch.
What sort of watch is it?
It's a Swiss Army watch. It doesn't have a knife on it, but
what's its best feature?
It's indescribable. You can
indescribable, non-scratchable.
The guy
had unscratchable,
indestructible.
You can't scratch it.
Even a screwdriver, because the guy had a screwdriver got that.
We spent the day yesterday on the slow boat, and it was very, very slow, wasn't it?
It was quite slow.
We had interesting news. Oh, I wanted to flash our cash.
I don't have any.
We got lots of cash.
Flash our cash later.
And it's day, if it's the 28th today, it's about day 51.
Wow, that's half a century.
All is going well.
Great news.
Yeah, hi. On our way back from the waterfall on a motorbike. 500 cc's, I think. It's pretty powerful. See? Scares all the geese away. Had a bit of a hairy way down, been very muddy. Not good for mopeds.
Motorbikes.
Superbikes.
Save me from myself. I can't be the only one stuck on the shelf. You said you'd always fall for the
Phnom Penh. We're about to try and cross this
zebra crossing, but I don't think it can work. We're going to give it a shot. Come on.
Wait for me. Oh shit, there's a bus, Tom. There's a bus.
It's okay. Stop for the bus. Stop for the bus. Stop for the bus. Slowly but surely, look the other way.
2,200 meters above sea level, on our way to the summit of Mount Kinabalu.
How did we get here?
we walked.
How long did it take? It
took 4.5 hours up a big hill. We've got my father here, Bill.
Oh.
And did you realise this is the tallest mountain in Southeast Asia?
It's very true.
So we must be clever. And how hard was it?
It's pretty hard. The air's very thin up here.
What time is it, Tom?
And what was your state when you arrived here? We had this description. Knackered. Oh, yeah.
Effing knackered.
It's quarter to five in the afternoon. We're all about to go to bed.
Yeah, I was going to say, what are you going to do after you finish that cigarette?
We have to wake up at 1 o'clock to go to the top of the mountain for sunrise.
Lovely. And it's day what, Tom?
Day 80.
It's the 19th today? 18th today?
Yeah.
And we left on the 6th.
It's about day 80. Would you love me for my money? Would you love me for my head? Would you love me through the winter? Would you love me till I'm dead? Oh, if you would and you could, come blow your horn. Never felt magic crazy as this. I never saw moons, knew the meaning of the sea. I never held emotion in the palm of my hand. I felt sweet breezes in the top of a tree. But now you're here, bright in my northern sky.
Here we are, 5 days to go on our whirlwind trip. We're stuck due to a landslide. We've just been for drive, the only road across the island of Sabah.
We're in our hire car, and our resort that we're staying at is on the other side of that landslide. Yeah.
And we're now blocked in.
And we need to catch a plane in 1.5 days.
Yeah.
And they're saying
1 week.
So we're in a bit of strife.
People scampering across to the other side to freedom.
To freedom. Hear the cheers of the crowd. Roar as someone makes it across. It's quite amazing. What's the most amazing thing about it though, Tom? What did we see today on our way through?
We actually saw rocks coming down off this mountain, just little rocks.
Little rocks.
We drove through.
None we sped through so they wouldn't hit us.
So here we are, that stuff.
Tried to swim against, brought me down. missed opportunity.